5, 4, 3, 2. A little bit more. Tighten it up.
He's like, I'm just an idiot. Look at his lockers. Look at his lockers.
Big. Look, he's all talking on the phone.
He's like, yeah.
He's like, look at these two guys. That's it. You're getting deep.
Yeah. He has his traction control on, too. Look at that Jeep. Look at his lockers.
Kind of funny that you were doing that, because I was watching a video last night of a Powerstroke going up a little snow embankment, and he just sent it the whole way up. So yeah, I was almost just like, just pin it.
I started going up to the right, and I had the wheel turned all the way to the left. I was like, no.
There's just too much of a dip coming down this side, yeah. And you can already see the ruts that are forming.
Yep. And yeah. Have you been down the road at all yet?
We walked down about a mile.
Oh, okay.
Well, when we went down earlier, it was fine.
We're sitting here debating. We've got an excursion that's a V10 that we're thinking about taking down there.
Oh, yeah?
It's heavy, though.
Minus two.
Going where? stuck. That's exactly what you're gonna do. Here we go.
Oh, he just wants to show off. He's not even helping. He just wants to show off. Oh, man. Oh well.